Duke University Health System is ranked annually among the top medical centers in the country, and it's also ranked as one of the best places to work. Jobs in healthcare are among the fastest growing fields, and one of the best career opportunities available at Duke is in the area of medical coding. Medical coders help translate the physician's orders into appropriate codes for billing and payment by insurance providers.
Patients depend on what I do to, you know, for their bills to be paid. After the physician, the coder is the most important. The doctors depend on us to get the codes right for their reimbursement, and the patients depend on us, but they don't know it, for us to get the code right for it to get paid.
I like to help people, so sending out the codes correctly or getting it to where the insurance company will pay for it instead of the patient. I guess in my way, it's my way of helping a patient.
Duke University Health System offers a unique environment with some of the best physicians, staff, and technology available. People travel from around the world to seek treatment at one of Duke's three hospitals or specialty clinics.
Duke University is known for their quality of care and quality of education.
I feel fortunate. I mean, I'm working at a place where unique things happen all the time.
Those who join the Duke team find a wide range of benefits and services to support them and their families, including unique aspects of being part of an academic institution, such as athletic events, botanical gardens, libraries, and museums, just to name a few.
Some of the most valuable benefits to me are medical insurance, dental insurance, vision insurance, tuition reimbursement, as well as being able to work from home.
When I first started, I had an associate degree. I'm going back to school to get a bachelor degree, and that's basically because I was influenced to do it. And working here, you want to learn more because you want to do the best that you can.
One thing I've learned at Duke is if you do your job right, you will be recognized. I started as a temp because that's how they bring some of your coders in, and that was almost 4 years ago, and here I am now, a supervisor of the biggest coding office in Duke.
Duke is located in Durham, North Carolina, in an area called the Research Triangle, which is recognized as one of the best places to live, work, and play.
One of the most interesting things about living in the Triangle is that you are exactly halfway between the beach and the mountains, so whenever you need a vacation, you can just go to either way. We also have plenty of minor league sports teams that you can get involved in and be able to spend an afternoon with your family, as well as local parks. There's lots and lots of museums that are available to in this area, and there's so much to do that you don't really have to leave the state of North Carolina to be able to find something fun and educational.
If someone was looking at taking a job at Duke, I would tell them it's a great place to work for, that you can't ask for a better group of physicians and team members to want to work for and to reach a common goal together.
Invest in your career, where you can make a difference. For more information, visit hr.duke.edu/jobs.